Nebraska, 7:37. We're making the long, long, long 6-hour flight this morning. Tampa International to Seattle Tacoma International. So think about that one, from Florida to Northwest Washington. That's about as far as you can go and stay in the continental United States. This guy's loaded with fuel. Always, I want to say thank you to the amazing loyal viewers I have on the channel. And if you're new to the channel, welcome. If you're enjoying what you're seeing today, smash the subscribe button. Please share and with your fellow aviation lovers. And if you are new to the channel, that's my absolute favorite plane in the world. Donnell Douglas, MD-11, it gets no better. This is like Christmas for me, as I often say, when I get to see the MD-11 here at Tampa International. Our FedEx MD-11 ready to blast out of 19 right, 1 hour 38 minutes to Memphis, Tennessee. JetBlue headed to New York City, JFK International this morning. CRJ-70 headed to Raleigh-Durham. And our Atlanta-bound flight. 59 minutes this morning. Well, it's going to be a glorious day here. Temps in the 80s. So if you're spotting at Tampa International and you stay at the Marriott here on property, oh, you bet. It's swimming pool time. Take a dip and then get back to the spotting action. How great is this spot? Good news, the Delta Airbus that had to go back to the gate has resolved whatever issue it has, and it's heading down taxiing 19 right. The action has started again. Delta's 757-200, flight 301, nonstop to the world's busiest airport. 58 minutes of flying time this morning. United 27:48, leading the 2-hour, 18-minute flight from EWR, Newark, New Jersey. Looks like an Airbus.